On a brisk fall night, the Brown County Courthouse was open past its normal hours as Current hosted their Laying Down the Law Yoga in the Courthouse event.
Current is a young professional network for people in the area of Greater Green Bay to get together and just find a community, but also being able to grow both professionally and individually.
Current partnered with Wello's Beth Heller, who has over 20 years experience teaching yoga and mindfulness.
Not often that you get to teach yoga in a place like this with the rotunda and the beautiful pictures and the wonderful acoustics.
I really just wanted this to be an opportunity for people to come together and just relax, stress-free, and just being able to connect with the people around them and also just learning a little bit about what Current is.
Along with learning what Current has to offer, also came a memorable experience.
Yoga in this space was actually really, really cool. Whenever we were laying on our backs and able to look up into the sky, seeing all the history, it's very beautiful. And so it kind of made it a little bit of a different experience.
Whether you've practiced yoga before or it was brand new to you, everyone was welcome to practice yoga in this unique setting.
I'm a big fan of trying to do things out of your comfort zone, and I think that that's really important in terms of being able to grow as a person. While yoga is not something that I typically do all the time, I did get something out of it.
This event goes to show you that we can take care of our well-being just about anywhere.
So well-being doesn't take a gym membership. It doesn't mean being part of a special club. It really just means getting out and connecting with things and people in your community, making an effort to be more active, to meet new people, to experience new classes, to maybe come out and try yoga in a courthouse.